tell the Lord thank you. Come on, tell him thank you. Every praise is to our God. Hallelujah. Come on, you praise God with us tonight. We're going to kick it off and then we're going to turn it over to the grooves. And we're going to praise God tonight. Hallelujah. Every praise, every word of worship, every praise to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise, every praise is to our God. Stay right there, stay right there. Come on, let's sing it again.
Let us pray. O gracious and merciful Father, it is in the name of your Son, Jesus, that we come before you today. Thanksgiving is in both our hearts and on our tongues. Father, it's in our hearts because we realize that it was nothing we did so good, but only because you love us beyond measure that we find ourselves here today. Lord, it's on our tongues because you said that everything that has breath should praise your name. And so, Father, as we prepare this day, on this day that you have made, this day that you established before the beginning of time, we want to tell you that we're grateful that we're allowed to be here today. Lord, you brought us here safely through the storm, through the rain. And Lord, we're here right now for this song service today that is going to uplift and magnify your name. We pray right now that every obstacle, every barrier, Lord, that's standing between you and your people is removed right now. Oh Lord, let this day be about you and you alone. Let you, Father, will receive all the glory from the songs that will be sang today, from the praise that will be given today. Lord, we give all glory and honor to you. We thank you right now, Lord, for all of these groups who thought it not robbery to come out on a Saturday afternoon, Lord, to share what you have given them. Bless them right now, dear Lord. Bless every heart that's gathered here today. Every family represented, we pray blessings upon. Bless this great church, dear Lord. Thank you that they thought enough to bring your people together to worship and praise you through song. Now, Lord, we lift up our holy hands as we lift up our voices, as we prepare right now for a good time in your name. Lord, we pray right now that you and you alone will be glorified. Bless us, keep us, never forsake us. These blessings we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Good evening. Welcome, Hammond Grove Word Power Ministry, for evening of worshiping in songs. We are so grateful to have you today. We press through the weather. We have no control over that, but we are all in God's hand. Amen. Come on, let's give God some praise. He brought us safe this far. Glory. Glory. Hallelujah. Praise God. We are here tonight. We are so grateful to have such wonderful anointed groups that are here tonight to sing for you. And they are coming and they're going to sing. I want to let you know that the Nightingales, don't worry about the weather. The Nightingales are in town because I just left them. Amen. And they're on their way over here now. The storm on Washington Road stopped them and slowed them up and got me hemmed in over there too. But they are already here. So it's no problem. They're here. Amen. And the power and electricity is on. Amen. Praise God. So we're in tonight for a good worship night of singing this night. So we're going to move right on in and let you be blessed with the songs tonight. But I welcome you to Hammond Grove Word Power Ministry tonight. And for all of you that are traveling from distant places as far as Waynesboro and Greenville and different areas that you come for, we're just so grateful to have you. At this time now, I want you to know that Hammond Grove Word Power Ministry Choir is here to sing. Amen. You finished. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Amen. All right. They're ready for some, listen to some singing too. But I just want you to know they're here. Amen. All right. The Sons of Thunder is here. All right. Give me a little roll over there. Amen. I said the Sons of Thunder from Mount Transfiguration is here. All right, we have 7 from Greenville, South Carolina, is here tonight. Oh, come on, give them a welcome tonight. We have a young group that's going to bless you tonight. The Anointed Brothers from Beech, South Carolina, is here tonight. And I tell you what, we're just so grateful tonight to have none only but the Sensational Nightingales from Durham, North Carolina. They are in the city. Amen, amen. So they're coming tonight. Amen. Our first group tonight, they are ready to sing. Our first group, I want you to give a warm welcome to my friends, the Sons of Thunder, Mount Transfiguration Baptist Church, North Augusta, South Carolina. Yeah! 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 Yeah, that's it. That's it.
For a long time, I knew it was something that I had to find. Yeah.
I've been searching.
Y'all should have seen me dragging my hands and crying. Oh, because I couldn't find peace of mind. But it was then, oh, I kneeled down to pray. I said, Lord, will you show me the way? I've been searching.
Come on, y'all, put your hands together.
For a long time, I knew there was something that I had to find. Yeah,
I've been searching.
Y'all should have seen me wagging my hands and crying. All because I couldn't find peace of mind. But it was in. Oh, I kneel down to pray. I said, Lord, will you show me the way? And I searched, but I just couldn't find my way.
Searching
that day, oh yeah, my life, oh yes, sir. Like it came to a dead end road, but it was then. Oh, I kneeled down to pray. I said, Lord, will you show me the way? And I told the Lord, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
come on,
show me the way.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
come on. Have you ever asked him?
Oh Lord,
come on and
show me the way.
You show my brother.
Oh Lord,
you show my father.
Show me the way.
Oh Lord, yeah.
Oh Lord,
oh my Lord,
show me the way.
And it was him. Oh, I kneeled down to pray. I said, Lord, will you show me the way?
Come on, give God some praise. How many been searching for the Lord? After you search and find the Lord and everything we got, God gave it to us. Amen. Can I get the witness? Everything we got, God gave it to us. It's all God.
Mm-hmm.
I've got money in the bank, cars in the driveway, I've got clothes in my closet, I've got bed for my head, shoes for my feet, I've got breath in my body. If I was just anybody, I'll say it's all good,
it's all good,
but I know better, it's all God.
How many believe that?
But I know better, it's all God. I've got friends I can call when I need help. I've got family when I fall to pick me up. I've got bread for my head, shoes for my feet. I've got breath in my body. If I was just anybody, I'll say it's all good,
it's all good,
but I know better, it's all God. But I know better, it's all God. It's all God. It's all God. Oh God. Oh God. It's all God. It's all God. If I was just anybody, I'll say it's all good,
it's all good,
but I know better, it's all God.
Just wave your hand if you know it's God.
But I know better, it's all God.
It's all good.
It's all good.
It's all good.
Oh, it's all God.
It's all God.
Happy hills to climb.
It's all good.
Oh, it's all God.
It's all God.
I don't know about you today, but it's all good.
It's all good.
Oh, it's all God.
It's all God.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Oh, it's all God.
It's all God.
I don't know about you today.
It's all good.
Hey, it's all God.
It's all God.
All the money in my pocket.
It's all good.
It's all good.
It's all God.
All the clothes in my closet.
It's all good.
It's all God.
The house that I live in
is all good.
It's all God.
It's all God.
The job that I have today
is all good.
But it's all God.
It's all God.
If I was just anybody, I'll say
it's all good,
it's all good,
but I know better.
I believe that day,
but I know better.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
But I know better.
Oh,
it's all God.
Come on, give God some praise.
Let's praise him.
Come on, let's give God the praise. Yeah. Every everything I got right now. God gave it to me.
Y'all come along with me and sing this.
Growing up as a child in my mother's care, my mother told me Jesus will always be there. But now I'm a grown man, living on my own. I can truly say Jesus, he'll never leave me alone. That's why I'll stop here day to day. I'm depending on you. Anybody here leaning and depending on Jesus and say, oh, mother told me Jesus will always be there. Oh my, listen. But now I'm a grown man. You know what? Living on my own. Oh my, I can truly say Jesus is never leave me alone. That's why I'm here to pay. I'm depending on you. Anybody here leaning and depending on Jesus and say, oh, I'm depending on you. Come on, fellas, let's drive on the father. Oh, I'm depending on you. Somebody here today leaning and depending on him. I'm depending on you. Come on, fellas, let's drive on the most. Oh, I'm depending. When my money got funny, I'm depending. When my change got strange, I'm depending. When my hands got few, I'm depending. Don't know what to do, I'm depending. But I found somebody, I'm depending on. I'm depending. Found somebody, I'm depending on. I'm depending. Y'all wanna know? I'm depending. Who I'm leaning on? I'm depending. I'm leaning on Jesus. Power in the name. Demons from the name. I love the Jesus. I need Jesus. I want Jesus.
I want Jesus. Gotta have. Gotta have. Gotta have. Gotta have.
Need a concert by themselves. Second to none. Amen. All right, all right, all right, all right. Amen. 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 All right. Come on, come on, come on. The Sons of Thunder, they're right here. They're local. Yeah. Well, I tell you what, they are local. We didn't have to go way over there. They are right here. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Now we're getting ready. We're getting ready for our next group to come. I want you to give them a warm welcome from Greenville, South Carolina, known as Seven. Seven. Oh, yes. All right. Look at somebody say seven.
Good afternoon. We're just glad to be here in the thunder and the rain. And the reason why we're here, we want to tell you a little bit about a few of our songs, A Man in the City.
When he came down to the city, it was 2,000
came to the city, I had to hear what the man had to preach. Oh, surely, if I was there, then I knew what he had to teach. I didn't have to go by just a thing that I heard. He's there in the city. I want to go there. How about y'all want to go there in the city? If you want to go there, you get healed in the city. And if you want to go, take this walk with me. Yeah. As I look around me, I can see the miracles of God. From the mountains in his high majesty, to the valley all the way down to the sea. And then I look, and I see the little children play. And I said, Lord, that's our Savior. For they are our future, and we are their past. And then I look and I see all the things that God has done. And I want to go there. Won't y'all come on and take a little walk with me?
I wanna
see
what God
y'all. Listen, y'all don't mind. A miracle for you. That's what he did now. A miracle for me. I know that he did that. Y'all tell me if it's right. He woke us up early this morning. Did he do that? He started us on our way. He did one more thing. He gave us something we never had before. Y'all know what that was? That was the sunshine of a brand new day. You know now y'all know this happened. There was a lame man. He was on the side of the road. He heard Jesus was coming. He said, Jesus, if I could only see. Jesus did something strange. He took mud, put it on his eyes. He said, blind man, said, what do you see? He said, I see me, but they look like trees. He told him to do this now. Go wash your eyes in the pool of Siloam. Y'all know what happened after that, right? Now that blind man, he can see. Just like you and me, you know now.
I wanna go. I want to go.
I said,
I wanna go.
That was a lame man. He sat down by the pool. Y'all know that. Every time he went to get in, he could not move. Here comes Jesus now. And Jesus laid his hand on the lame man. Guess what happened? Come on, come on, come on. Now that lame man, he can walk just like you and me. You know that
I wanna go.
Y'all, I wanna see.
run.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's it.
Hallelujah. All right. All the way from Greenville, South Carolina. Seven. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. 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 It's amazing what God can do. Amen. It's a word in the songs. Amen. The songs is a message for you tonight. Amen. Are you being blessed already? Come on, come on. Are you really being blessed already? Amen, amen. That's a word. Give me a little bit more on this one. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. We're getting ready now. You know, I'm always excited because there's so much going on in the world, in the community that we live in now. We have a great challenge out there, and our youth have a great challenge that we had when we were coming up. And when I say we, I'm talking about baby boomers, you know, that we came up in the 60s, the 50s, and the 70s. Amen. Amen. It wasn't as much stuff now to get involved in. And now our young people, they have challenges out there that they have to face every day. So it gives me joy to know that all of our young men are not incarcerated. I said it gives me joy to know that all of our young men are not incarcerated. It gives me joy to know that our young men, we have some young men that are doing something positive for the Lord. Is that right? Amen. So tonight, we're just so grateful. We're so happy to have a young group that is coming in tonight to sing for us. Amen. Young teenagers. And I want you to just welcome them and let them know, because, you know, Satan is out there. Satan can flash $50 beer in their face. Satan can have them going out there following and chasing money. Amen. But they are here tonight. They are here tonight. They are here tonight as a contribution to this program. Amen. A contribution to this program, you know, with no finance attached. And, you know, you can't find people that want to do that. Now, everybody want to do something for you, but they want money. Right? They want money. Amen. So these guys are there here tonight. They are young men. Anointed, are you ready? Amen. Look at somebody and say, we're having a great time in the Lord. All right, all right, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm welcome to the Anointed Brothers, Beech, South Carolina. Come on, have a welcome, these young men.
Come on and put your hands together. We'll be right back.
Oh,
Come on, let's hear it again. For the Anointed Brothers, Beech Island, South Carolina. Young men in the gospel. Young men in the quartet. Amen. As long as you have young men in the quartet, it would not fade away. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Are you enjoying the groups tonight? All right. Yes, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready. We're getting ready. Look at somebody and say, get ready, get ready, get ready. And now tell them I'm ready. Amen. We're ready, ready for amen tonight. Amen. Our main featured group tonight. Amen. They are in the house. It's one that will be celebrating their 70th anniversary this year. 70th anniversary this year. Not only that, one member, one that we know, and we know that face, and we call him Brother JoJo. And Brother JoJo has been the Nightingales for 70 years and still going strong for 70 years. Yes, 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 yes. He told y'all before y'all got here that it was going to rain. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He told you that. We seen the rain. Also, with this group, 70 years of existence, amen, that we have, we call him Shug. His name is Bro Wallace. We call him Shug. Amen. But he has been with the group for 55 years. All right. All right. And we also have tonight Larry. And Larry been with the group. He's on his 20th year. Brother Larry. All right. All right. Amen. We're in for, amen, some good gospel music. Amen. What you come looking for, we've been getting every bit of it. Amen. So we're going to move along with this group that recorded a song that you know that they recorded a long time ago called It's Gonna Rain. Huh? Come on, give them a hand clap. Also, you may hear tonight, hold on a little while longer. Everything is going to be all right. Then you may hear, I want to be where? I want to be at the meeting. Oh, you're going to hear many more. You may hear that one of their newest recordings called I'm Blessed. Oh, yeah. This group have traveled all around the world. Switzerland, Africa, Spain, Germany, France, Italy, America, North Carolina, South Carolina, North Augusta, South Carolina, Augusta, Georgia. Come on, let's give Augusta, North Augusta, Waynesboro, Bird Dog Capital, warm welcome tonight to the Sensational Nightingales! Nightingales!
Check 1, 2.
Oh, yes. Yes, sir.
Check 1, 2. This is the day that the Lord God has made. Let us give God a mighty hand praise. It's worthy to be praised. Praise the Lord. Jesus is going to come again, church, and better be ready when he comes. He's coming to the town of the Think Not to resurrect his body of Christ. But you are his body if you've been born again. If you keep the faith and don't give the enemy no grounds, I'll see you in the rapture some sweet and glorious day.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, I'll see you in the rapture. I'll see you in the rapture. I'll see you at the meeting in the air. There with our blessed Savior, we're gonna live and reign forever. I'll see you in
this earth, my precious friend, if the God we have been true, and we've lived above all sin, then for us there'll be a greeting, for there's going to be a meeting, and I'll see
yes, sir.
You in the rapture some sweet day.
Keep holding.
Let me say that we're surely gonna come a day that our Lord will come again, and he'll take his bride away. So get ready now to meet him, and with hallelujah greet him, and I'll see you in the rapture some sweet day.
Keep calling on and I'll see you in the rapture. And I'll see you in the rapture. And I'll see you at the meeting in the air.
Hallelujah.
Oh yeah, there is our blessed Savior. We're gonna live and reign forever. Oh, I'll see you in the rapture.
Look up, redemption draweth nigh. Jesus is coming again to gather his very own. The Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout and with the voice of the archangel. And when Gabriel shall blow his horn, hallelujah, the dead in Christ shall first rise. Then those of us that remain will be caught up to meet Jesus in the air. So keep the faith, church.
Hallelujah. I'll see you in the rapture. And I'll see you in the rapture. I'll see you at that meeting in the air.
And there with our blessed Savior, we're gonna live and reign forever. I'll see you in the rapture some sweet day. Hallelujah.
Yeah, I'll see you at the rapture. Amen. That's the born again Christians. Amen. If you've been born again, how many born again folk we have in the house tonight? Hallelujah. Amen. And if you're not born again, we pray and trust tonight before it's over, you have a chance. It's too dangerous not to be anywhere without being a born believer in Jesus Christ. Amen? Amen. 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 Now we are pausing at this moment. Amen. We're going to hear some more of the Nightingales, but now we got to do some housekeeping. Amen. Some traveling, you know, grace. Amen. Yeah, right. Amen. Amen. Some giving. Amen. Some planting a seed tonight into this ministry. The Nightingales have come and traveled so far tonight to be here to sing for you and to minister for you tonight. So we going to ask that you give your best offering. Amen. We pray and trust that your offering don't be the dollar offering, because you can't go to the Civic Center. And you can't go to the other centers and bring your whole family in, come in as couples and give a couple of dollars. We ask that you just give a great offering tonight. Amen. And those of you got $20 that you're going to give $20. That's not a ceiling. You can give $50. You can give $100. tonight, into this ministry tonight, because, you know, it costs to travel, it costs to stay overnight in hotels, it costs to do that. Amen. That's why we have a love offering, because you're going to show your love, because we want the Nightingales to come back. You know, we used to have the Nightingales in Augusta. Used to come in, Reverend Harrington, the late Reverend Harrington, and myself. He would bring them to Augusta, and I would bring them to North Augusta every year. So, amen. We just enjoy some good singing, amen, and guys that have a history behind them. I always learn in life that you can learn something from someone from somebody that's been doing it a long time. You know, if I was singing quartet and wanted to sing quartet, I'd be hanging around to ask these guys some questions. How do y'all get to Italy? How do y'all get to France? Huh? Yeah, all you have to do is just Google them. You'll find out that they've been all over the world, not just here. Amen. Amen. I learned a long time ago from that if you got an aquarium in your house, Deacon Bradburn, if you got an aquarium in your house, and you have a whatever size fish you have in that aquarium, if you got a shark in that aquarium, and your aquarium is only that big, amen, that shark is not only going to grow, but so large as the environment that he's in, right? Amen. Amen. I asked Deacon Bradburn, because see, that's what he does. That's his job, dealing with aquariums. So, and if you take that same 8-inch shark out of that aquarium, that small aquarium in your living room, and put him in the ocean, he'll grow 8 feet. So if we stay in a small environment, that's all we gonna grow. That's my point. But you put us out, amen. Let us go out into the world. Go out where people are doing things for the Lord. Go out into bigger venues. We'll grow larger. Amen. So that's the purpose of just being with someone. And I'm so happy that I can shake hands with people I may never get to Italy, but if I can shake hands with somebody that's been there. Amen. 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 So we're here tonight and asking that you give your best offering. Our officers are coming to receive the offering tonight. Are you ready to give this love offering to this group tonight? Yeah, they are going to come back, and they're going to sing, and then they're going to come back now after the offering. So we're going to ask you tonight, amen. If anybody writing, I hope everybody give cash tonight. But if you don't have any cash and you're writing a check, just you go ahead and write it to the Sensational Nightingales. Is that the way you receive you? Amen. 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 All right. Okay. You said put it in the church hand. Go ahead and write Hammond Grove, BC, if you write on a check. We prefer the cash, because if they leave here tonight and stop at the gas pump, they can't give you a check and get any gas to go to the next city that they're going to. But now, we want everybody to give something, amen. And I know that you came prepared to give something, because you heard it announced that it was a love offering, amen. And I know in North Augusta, and Waynesboro, we don't come in expecting not to give anything. We're not that kind of people, amen. And I know that, because I know I see people that are here tonight, and we know that it is God loves a cheerful giver. So we're going to ask tonight that you give your very best offering tonight. Amen. Give your very best offering tonight. Amen. And we just pray and thank God for what you give tonight in the offering. This is our procedure tonight. We're going to ask that everyone would stand. Amen. And Brother Joe, if you just play some marching music, you know, just play something. And come. I want you to face the center aisles. You're gonna come down and return to your seats around the aisle, around the walls. Amen. Amen. All right. We can start now. Greeters will lead you. All come on both sides at the same time. Don't block nobody out now. Let them come on. Amen. Amen. As they come in, we're just grateful tonight for all these churches that are represented here tonight. right. We just happened to announce that one of the fastest growing churches in Waynesboro, Georgia, just marched in their new church. Pastor brought two vans up and some cars from Waynesboro, Georgia. Amen. Give them a round of applause from Waynesboro, Georgia. And not only that, they brought a check. Amen. Amen. That's what I'm talking about. Amen. They know the joy of giving. Amen. We thank God for them. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Pastor. South Georgia, one of the deacons would get up at this time after everybody marched around, and he asked the question, anybody got any sin by money? Amen. That somebody send something by you. I don't know. Amen. Praise God. At this time, we're going to ask that we bow our heads. Gracious God, we come to say thank you tonight. Thank you for these offerings. Thank you for these gifts. We ask that you bless it and multiply it, oh God. For it be used, Father God, for the purpose of spreading your gospel across the world, across the country. Thank you tonight for these groups that have come and shared with us. Thank you for the hands that have given tonight. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Let the church say amen. 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 Come on now. Let's give. Here's some more money. I'm sorry. I got my money. Amen. Amen. That wasn't sin, but I was holding mine in my hand. And y'all was watching when he holding that money in his hand, asking everybody else he gonna put it back in his pocket. I fool you, didn't I? Hey. Preacher's supposed to give too, supposed to leave giving. Amen, somebody. Amen. At this time, I'd like for all the ministers and the ministers' wives to stand at this time. Ministers and ministers' wives, our spouses. Ministers, yeah, ministers, wife, spouse, amen, amen. Let's give them a round of applause, amen, amen. All right, amen. I was gender corrected, amen. All right, amen. Y'all look like y'all ready for some more, amen. Ladies and gentlemen, before I bring the Nightingales back, and they always ask me about a legend in North Augusta. They always say, where are those Abraham guys? One named Doc and one named Willie. So we were singing back 50 or more years ago. And those Abraham brothers were saying, rock of my soul. In the bosom of Abraham. Oh, rock of my soul. They would come on TV. Amen. And they always would ask me about that. And I told them, I gave them, yes, they're still at Hammond Grove. Amen. Health. Challenges, but brother Will Abraham is here every Sunday, every way. Amen. Let's give him a round of applause. His wife is here with him and daughter. Amen. Amen. Let's give him a round of applause. Amen. For that stick-to-itness. That stick-to-itness. Amen. Amen. He may have to come in on a walker. He may have to come in on a chair. Somebody picks him up and bring him. But he is in the house of the Lord. Amen. It's one thing is saying, I'm glad when they said unto me, let us go in the house of the Lord, and we don't go. Amen. I go if I have to go by myself, and as soon as the musician don't go, or somebody, we stay home. Amen. But it is great. Amen. And we just want to also mention him and honor him tonight for being here. Ladies and gentlemen, let us give another warm welcome to the Sensational Nightingales.
Lord. And everybody stand your feet for a minute. Come on, stand up. From the front to the back. Stand up. Stand up. Let's give God a mighty hand and praise. To be praised. Hallelujah. Jesus told the disciples, no longer will I call you servants. Listen carefully. Because servant know not what the master do. But I'll call you my friends. Because I will never leave you, nor forsake you. Let us bend our voices together, everybody in here, and sing what a friend we have in Jesus. Everybody. Everybody, come on, church. The living God, have we trials?
We trials and temptation.
Is there trouble? But we should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Into the Lord and take your time, prayer. Come on, give God a hand, friend. He's worth it to be free. What a friend we have in Jesus. You may be seated. All heads are bowed briefly. All heads are bowed, in front to the back. Young folk and old. It's a very serious time. We believe it's time out for playing church. God, we're too good to us, every last one of us. Father, our Master, you see this head bowed down before you now in humble submission, giving honor and praise to your name. Because, Father, we know that thou art God, and besides you there is none other. From everlasting to everlasting, thou art God. We pause to say thank you. Because you've been so good to us. Now, Master, we are asking you to condition our hearts this afternoon. Condition our minds that we may receive spiritual food for our souls. Now, Father. In the precious name of Jesus, speak to the nightingales tonight. You speak through us, and then Master, use us as instruments of your peace. Hopefully and prayerfully, Father, that everybody in here, young folk and old, will be spiritually blessed, encouraged, uplifted. Then, Father, if there happen to be someone or anyone in this sanctuary this afternoon that simply do not know you in the forgiveness of their sins, Father, that they might be convicted. Let us all know that the wages of sin is death. The gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Do this for us and give your name the praise. All the honor, all the glory is yours. At this in Jesus' name and for his sake, let everyone say, amen. Your brother, make condition for service. It's already here. It's been here since Pentecost. When the Holy Spirit comes in, if you've been born again, he make you a brand new creature. Old things passed away. Behold, all things become new. I'm not ashamed to say that. It doesn't make me ashamed to own God. Oh, where no time and place. He made something beautiful of your life. Love, joy, peace, long-suffering. He made something beautiful of your life.
All of my confusion
Jesus
understood.
I'm so glad
and
I can say
he made something beautiful.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
He made something beautiful.
I lay my hands on my mother's forehead in the casket. Help me, Master, not to be ashamed to honor you and praise you. In the casket, I lay my hands on her forehead. And I said to her, Mother, I'll see you one of these days, just like that church, and God knows I meant it. But most of all, I want to see Jesus, the man that suffered and died at Calvary's cross for my sins and sins of the whole world. There's going to be a great meeting. I don't know about you. I want to be at that meeting where every day will be a Sunday and Sabbath will have no end. I want to be at that meeting. Y'all ready, sir? Hallelujah. Let's have a good time now. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. To immortality. God, I got all planned for us. Don't you miss it. God knows I'm not going to miss it. I'm going to play church. It's going to be a great meeting. You got to be ready when you come. Keep oiling your vessel to keep your lamp trimmed and burning. Not only on Sunday, but every day. Come to town and we thank God. Hallelujah. Get the meeting. God told Jonah to go to Nineveh.
and teach the Ninevites. Jonah didn't want to go. But when God got through with Jonah, the Bible said, Jonah went to Nineveh and the preached so hard to the Ninevites that all Nineveh repented, even the king repented, in sackcloth and ashes. Now Jesus is saying to the world today, repent before it's too late. Cry loud and spare not. It's coming again. This is the words of old hard-headed Jonah. Y'all ready?
Hard-headed Jonah. Oh, selfish Jonah. Hard-headed Jonah. God said, go down to Nineveh, teach my word. Go down to Nineveh, teach my word. God gave Jonah a command. Go to Nineveh. Father said, Jonah didn't want to hear God's command. Paid for the ticket, tossed the land. Got the ticket, got on board. Away from the shore, oh yeah.
Hard-headed Jonah,
talking about
old selfish Jonah,
oh yeah.
Hard-headed Jonah,
God said,
go down to Nineveh, teach my word. Go down to Nineveh, teach my word.
Then my God caused a storm to rise. The captain and the crew was troubling mind. Search that vessel from bottom to top. Then they find the man that fast asleep. Wake up, Jonah. Get up, man. God's gonna score this so bad. Jonah said, I'm the man you see. Didn't want to go to Nineveh. He said, cast my body into the sea. You have to suffer for me, oh yeah.
Hard-headed Jonah, oh selfish Jonah,
oh yeah.
Hard-headed Jonah,
God said,
go down to Nineveh, teach my word. Go down to Nineveh, teach my word.
They cast old Jonah overboard, along came a fish. God's command, cat stole Jonah on the sand. Jonah went to Nineveh as he was told. Fish to the people, young and old. Jesus is saying to the world today, repent everyone before it's too late. Oh yeah,
hard-headed Jonah, oh selfish Jonah.
Talking about
hard-headed Jonah.
God said,
go down to Nineveh, teach my word. Go down to Nineveh, teach my word.
Hallelujah. Searching and searching, couldn't find the real peace. Not until the Prince of Peace came in and made his indwelling. It made you and me, everyone, a believer, a brand new creature in Christ. The Prince of Peace came in and his indwelling. Hallelujah. Couldn't find that peace in the world. The world don't give it the kind of peace that the world that Jesus gave. Hallelujah. You don't know him tonight, no further familiar than your lips. If you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, believe in your heart that God raised Jesus from the dead, thou shalt be saved. You know, listen to the words of this song. Be there all the time, Mr. Kelly.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Time At the time, I was searching for peace of mind.
Yes, sir.
I was trying to blame my weakness on this world.
This world?
I'm living in. My relationship with the world,
sir,
just used me till I was done in. All the while, Jesus was waiting to free me from sin. He was there all the time. He was there all the time.
Waiting patiently.
Waiting patiently inside.
Yes, sir.
He was there all the time. Never again will I put my trust in mankind. Now that I have Jesus, my life just starting to shine. Sharing each new day with Jesus is a joy divine. Oh, what I miss, he's been waiting right there all the time. He was there all the time. He was there all the time. Church, he was there.
Awesome.
One more verse, and something. This is very important. One more verse, Brother Larry. This is church.
This branch is connected to the vine. Church, I am his, and I know that he is mine. This joy, all that I have, is deep, deep down within.
All you have to do tonight,
open your heart, and sweet Jesus,
will surely come right on in.
Can I get a witness tonight?
He is there all the time. He is there all the time.
Waiting patiently.
Waiting patiently inside.
Hold on a little while longer, and everything will be all right. Hold on to God's unchanging hand. Don't let nothing shake your faith. Nothing disturb you but God's work. Hallelujah. Hold on to God and change your hand, and everything will be all right. And y'all ready, church? Come on, stand on the feet one more time. Stand up. Come on, stand up. Let's have a good time. Let's have a good time tonight. Put our hand together. Put your hand together.
Christians, we are living in, I know, the last and evil days. Lord, I know our way is gonna seem hard. Oh yeah,
oh yes, sir.
But remember, if God is with us, He's more than the world against us. We got to hold on,
just
a little while longer. Hold on. Egypt land, it was under Pharaoh's command, and he had my God's people and bondage down.
Oh yes, sir.
When they prayed, they had to steal away. These are the words God's people would say. We got to hold on. Come on, everybody. Anybody here? Are you holding on? If they hold on, everything and
everything is gonna be alright.
That was a rod in Moses' hand. He stretched it out. They walked across on the land. When they had reached the other side, and Moses had saw everybody was alright. We got to hold on,
just a little
while longer. Hold on,
just a little while longer.
Storm may rise, wind may blow. Wait on Jesus, wait on Jesus. Anybody here waiting on Jesus? Keep a holding on, keep a holding on. And
everything
is gonna be alright.
Everything will be all right. When that little Lord, when that doubt hits you, hold on to God's unchanging hand. Day by day. And everything will be all right. Hallelujah.
whatever God promised you, you're able to fulfill it. You must keep his promise from a sincere heart. Whatever he promised you, he's going to fulfill it. From Genesis to Revelation, whatever he promised you, you're going to fulfill it. Stand on it every day. On the promises of God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, through eternal ages, let us pray. His praise is ringing, glory, and the highest I'll shout and say,
standing on the promises of God.
Yes, I stand. Oh, yes, I'm standing. Every day of my life, church, I'm standing on the promise. God promised not to leave me, nor forsake me. Church, I'm standing. Praise God, I'm
standing.
Church, I'm
standing.
Day by day.
Oh.
And hour by hour.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Christians. Standing. On the promises, Lord, that cannot fail when the holy storms of doubt and fear assail. You know what? By the living word of God, yes, I shall prevail.
Yes, sir.
Church, I'm
standing on the
mountains getting high, and the valleys getting low. I let nothing separate me from the love of God. I'm standing. Hallelujah, Lord, I'm standing. Praise God. You see, church, I've been wrapped up, I've been tied. I've been tangled, bound up in Jesus. Yes, Lord, I'm here to tell you, I'm standing. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'm standing. Every day of my life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Church. Standing on the promises, Lord, right now I see present perfect cleansing in the blood for me.
Hallelujah.
Church, standing in the liberty. Oh, that Christ, my blessed Savior, makes free. Church, I'm
standing on.
In spite of all my heartaches, in spite of all my fears, church, I'm waiting on the Savior. I'm standing. Hallelujah. Lord, I'm dead. Praise God. You to mind. I feel like giving God the praise. Somebody help me praise tonight. Yeah, I'm standing. Hallelujah. Lord, I'm standing. Praise God. Sometimes tears flow from my eyes like rivers of water. My God gonna drive my teeth. I'm all of my being. Yes, I'm standing.
Hallelujah. Yes, I'm
praise God.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. I'm standing. Standing on the promise. On the promise of God.
To leave you there.
Yes.
You need to rejoice tonight.
Yes.
If you've been born again and know the Lord in the pardon of your sins, you ought to know beyond a shadow of a doubt that your names is written in the Lamb book of life and you have been sealed until the day of redemption. He's coming again to take you away from here. Let's be ready and sing along tonight again if you've been sealed until the day of redemption. Y'all ready? I've got a new name over Messiah. God knows it's mine.
My glorious.
Yes, I have.
Oh, I've got a new name
over Messiah. Thank God it's mine.
Hallelujah.
It's mine. Yes, I have. I've got a new name. It's written
Messiah.
God knows it's mine. Yes, I have. I've got a new name. It's written
Zion.
God knows it's mine. Hallelujah, it's mine. One more time. I've got a new name. It's written
Zion.
God knows it's mine.
Hallelujah, it's mine.
Yes, I have. I've got a new name. Over in Zion. God knows it's mine. Hallelujah, it's mine. Glory to glory. Oh, hallelujah. I'm so glad
I've been born again.
Yes, I have. Glory,
glory.
Hallelujah. Oh, I'm so glad
I've been born.
Brother Harvey Thompson.
Oh, what about my new walk?
God's soul is mine.
Yes, mine.
Hallelujah, it's mine.
Thank
yes,
you, Jesus.
I've got a new
walk. Over in Zion.
Hey, hey.
It's mine.
For a little more.
God knows it's
mine. Over in Zion.
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 on, let's give it up for the Nightingale.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Let me say something right quickly. Last time the Nightingales was here, I taken sick. Back in the office, somewhere else. Pastor came in and prayed for me. Look at me now. Nobody but God.
Thank you, thank you. These are my friends, the Sensational Nightingales, Durham, North Carolina. 70 years, amen, 70 years. Hey, when they come in Augusta, they want to see your face. Amen, we thank you. Thank you so much, amen. Come on, give them a big thank you, come on. I just want you to know that tonight, amen, we're on Facebook, tonight we're streaming. Amen. So, amen. Amen. So, Brother Joe, Harris, do y'all have any recordings? Okay. Okay. All right. They have some CDs outside. Amen. That are available for you. You can get that newest release. Amen. And that helped them along the way. Just before we go, I just got one thing I need to ask you. I need one thing. Do we have $18 in the house? I need $18. Come on, Bro Eddie, come pick. I need $18. Don't hold back on me now. Come on, go get it. Come on. I need $18. Money coming. Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Amen. Don't watch nobody else being blessed. Be blessed yourself. Amen. Amen. I see Gloria. Amen. Good to see. Give Gloria a round of applause. Gloria has been out ill. Amen. And she made it tonight. Deacon Bing went and picked her up to be here tonight. We're so grateful. I pray us. Amen. All right. All right. They're right there. Look at the money. I don't know why the preacher can see it better than y'all. I'm just saying what y'all saying. Everybody ought to be able to see money. Praise the Lord. Hands waving. People say, I want to give. Amen. You got it. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Amen. We appreciate that. And yeah, so you say it's more than 18. See how good he can see that money. Amen. Praise God. All right. Amen. It's a scripture somewhere that said they gave more than enough. They had to stop them from giving, bringing money to the temple. Amen. Because they had a mind, you know, to give and to do right. Thank you so much. Did you enjoy tonight? Was it a blessing tonight? Amen. Amen. Would you like to see him come back again? Amen. Would you like to see those sons of thunder to come back again? Praise God. Those anointed ones and amen. All right. And seven. Amen. All right. All right. All right. Amen. We're going to be praying next year and amen. And pray and hope that the Nightingales would accept to come. Amen. We be generous to them when they come down. They don't mind coming. Amen. So they will come. Amen. For the expense to come here. Amen. With no tickets and all of that to be dealing with. Amen. We know that there's another big program going on down South Georgia. Amen. Amen. Ernest Pugh, is that right? Is in town. But look where you all are. Amen. This is the audience for you, and we just thank you. We thank you and pray that you'll be blessed and you will come back again. Also, we have our my friend, Minister Angela Harden is here. And come up, Angela. Minister Harden, Pastor Harden, I'm sorry. Come up and amen. After you give them the blessing, will you tell them why you're here too as well, that they can be blessed?
Blessings. Come on, give the Lord a hand praise. Amen. Truly, we've been blessed on this evening. I tell you what, we just speak the blessings of the Lord upon each group, but especially the Sensational Nightingales. Amen. We speak the blessings of the Lord upon you. We want to thank God for Dr. Hankerson, Evangelist Hankerson, and all of you all here on this evening. I am so honored and I'm excited and I'm humbled to be here to announce the release of the Heart of Blessings audio book. Amen. That's right. We wrote a book a year ago, and 2 weeks ago we released the audio version of the book. And we're here with some copies, and it would just bless us if you all would plant a seed into what we're doing to bless a lot of people. The book is blessing people. Actually, Dr. Hankerson and Evangelist, they're in the book, and Dr. Hankerson wrote a review of the book even before it came out. I thank God for Dr. and Evangelist Hankerson because they have been such a blessing in my life and in my family life. And I remember when I was really, really going through, and even as I was writing the book, I was really, really hurt and broken and crying and just in a lot of pain. Heart was just, I was left for dead. And God used Evangelist Hankerson and Pastor Hankerson to, what word could I use, to revive me. And I am so forever grateful. I want you all to know that. I want to say that publicly. I said it in my book. But when I didn't know that how I was going to make it, even being a pastor and a spiritual woman of God, I was so broken. And God used them to put me back together again. You know, God will use others to do that. Amen. And I'm forever grateful to them. And I just want you all to know how much we love you guys. And thank God. You all helped me with this. And I'm honored for that. So if you all would, it's blessing people all over the CSRA, all over the world. The book is being blessed at the prison there on Finnessy Road. I teach it twice a month there. We're teaching it in alternative school. We're going to different churches teaching it. We've been a lot of counties, a lot of places teaching the book, and it's bringing healing to a people. And again, I ask that you would support us in what we're trying to do. And if you can't do it, the book is $20. The CD is 3 CDs, 4 hours of listening is $25. And we have a few of them tonight. But please pray for me and my family. And remember, whatever you go through, whatever you're faced with, I want you to know that the Lord, he's working it out for you. He loves you so much. God bless you. Thank you.
If they can't do it tonight, how can they get in touch with you?
Yes, you can go to my website at blessings319.com, and you can purchase it there. You can listen to some of the tracks for free on my website. I'm excited about the website. It's a real good website. And we also take credit cards and debit cards tonight, because I know we got plastic, so we'll take those as well. God bless you.
Amen. All right. Let's give her a hand for what the work that she's doing and putting it into a book. Amen. That you will be able to, if you don't want to read the book, you'll be able to just ride along and listen. Amen. It's a great book, a good workbook to answer questions and all of that. That's what I like about it. God bless you. God bless you. We thank God for all of you. We thank God for the various churches that showed up tonight, that came tonight to be blessed, and all of our pastors. All right. We just thank you, and if all hearts and minds are in accord, that we will give the benediction, and we will be ready to go. Amen. As we focus on what's going on around the world, every day we turn on the TV, pick up the paper. It used to be the distant papers, but now it's in North Augusta paper. It's in Augusta's paper. Crime is all around us, in our neighborhoods, in our communities. It's time now for the church to come out the closet. Everybody else have come out, so it's time for the church. We got to speak. It's going to take the church. If we want America to be great again, we got to turn back and repent to Jesus Christ. That's the only way America going to be great again. Amen. So let us remember, let us do that. It's time now for the church to come together. Our Wednesday night prayer services and prayer times ought to be crowded now. We got a lot to pray for. We got a lot to ask God for. And let us not be asleep in times like this. And not, it's time for us to come together. We know that there's power in the body of Christ. How many believe that? It's power in the body of Christ. And we, if the churches come together and pray about this, God will change it. He said, if my people that are called by my name would humble themselves and pray, turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and heal their land. That's what the presidents and the candidates ought to be saying. That's the only way. Legislation and money cannot change what's going on out there today. So let us remember, let us come together and pray. This coming, the last Sunday, last Saturday of this month, in July, that's July, what, July the 30th? July the 30th, here at Hammond Grove, we're having Focus on the Family Conference, a Focus on the Family Conference for all age groups, for married couples, singles, bring your teenagers. It's going to be speakers here in this conference to give them something that they need, give us all something that we need in times like these. It's no registration. It's no registration. Just come. Gather up somebody and come. You know, if you know somebody hurting, bring them. It's going to be somebody here. We got ministers that are going to be speaking, facilitators of these conferences, and we want you to come. We want you to bring. We talk about our children, what they're doing in the world, our teenagers. Bring them. The things like this is what they need to come to. So will you come? It's going to be start on July the 30th, and the starting time is what time? Start at 12? All right, okay. Yes, yeah, since my wife is facilitating this, and she knows the names of all the speakers, I know it, but I'm going to allow her an opportunity to give the names of these speakers. Amen? So we won't be going back and forth.
All right, and that time is from 12 to 3, and it is just what it says, a focus on the family, because the family is in trouble. And God loves the family. He wants to heal the family. And so that's why we're having this conference, and it's for all of God's people everywhere. And the speakers are, we have one of our speakers is here. One is here tonight, and she is from the Philip Grove Baptist Church in Waynesboro, Georgia. She will be speaking to our singles, and that is Minister Pearl Palmer. Raise your hand. She's here. Okay, she's here tonight. She will be speaking to singles. So that's singles, no matter, you know, if you've been married and you're divorced, or if you are widowed or whatever, she will be speaking to singles. And I believe that God has a word that he wants to give to the church through her. Also, we will have apostles Melvin and Brenda Colbert from Calvary Gateway International Church, locally here, who will be speaking to couples. And Apostle Brenda Colbert is our main speaker that will speak when the group comes back together after the workshops. And then for our young people, middle schoolers and high schoolers and young adults, Minister Unique Mackey will be here speaking to them. So we just want to minister to the whole family. And we know that God will do great things. He's going to do great things through that conference. Focus on the family.
Amen. Thank you so much. We can't just talk about it. We got to do something. Amen. All together, all of us together, we can make a difference and a change in this world. Let us pray. Father, we thank you, God, for tonight. We thank you for each group that came tonight. We ask that you bless them in a mighty way. Oh, Father God, we pray, oh Lord, Father God, for the ones that are local and for the Nightingales that to another place that just came. They're making this tour, Father God. We pray that you bless them as they travel. Now, Lord, bless each individual that are here tonight. We pray, Father God, that you just move in a mighty way tonight in their lives. We pray for your protection. Father, move against those evil minds out there that are plotting up as we sleep how to destroy your people. We pray against the enemy in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray for your protection over every family. Father God, not only here, but every family in America. It's in Jesus' name. Now, Lord, let the words of my mouth, the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. Oh, Lord, my strength, my redeemer. Let the church say amen, amen, amen. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you so much.